Congratulations. How do you feel?
Full of gratitude.
Did you think you might have a chance at winning?
Of course not. We've helped so many people since 2005. Almost 113,000 people got free medical care and medicine.
What does that feel like to start with one person and then slowly start to build the organization?
I found that if you have a good idea and you do it with love, a lot of people want to help you.
It was a very personal loss that got you involved in this.
My sister died. She was pregnant. This was 21 years ago.
What was your sister's name?
Her name is Christine. I feel like she really helps me.
You carry her with you still?
Yeah, and I think I carry her baby too.
What kind of an impact do you think this will have?
The clinic we have in Aceh in the tsunami zone, that one is really safe. But the clinic in Bali, it's falling apart. It's too small for our patient care.
You're hoping to maybe rebuild the clinic.
We've been saving money for years, and we did get a piece of land right in our village, so we're ready to build, and now we have the money to begin.
You have $250,000 plus $50,000, so $300,000.
Yes, that goes a long way in Indonesia.
What keeps you going? I mean, in those dark days when, you know, when you don't have money and when you don't have support.
Some days I don't have money, but I always have support. Just when you think, well, how are we going to pay the electric bill? There's always an email that says, we're sending money. It's just a miracle every day, just like birth.
Congratulations. I'm so happy for you and for the work you're going to do and the lives you're going to save. Thank you.
Thank you.